And the special time of the year is here. This year, Chaitra Navratri or Vasant Navratri starts on April 9 and will continue till April 17 with Ram Navami celebrations. As the name suggests, Nav means 9 and Ratri means nights. This festival is marked 4 times in a year. However, Chaitra Navratri holds the most significance. During this 9-day long period, Hindu devotees worship Ma Durga and her 9 incarnations, including Ma Shailputri, Ma Brahmacharini, Ma Chandraghanta, Ma Kushmamanda, Skandamata, Ma Katyayani, Ma Kalratri, Ma Mahagauri, and Ma Siddhidatri to honor their divine feminine energy. A lot of devotees keep fasts throughout the 9 days, and during this 9-day fasting, people also prefer special dishes cooked without onions and garlic. Not just this, people also avoid non-vegetarian food to celebrate this auspicious time. This festival is celebrated in many different ways, but the main highlight of the festival has always been the victory of good over evil. How do you celebrate Navratri? Do share in the comments and don't forget to subscribe to Shosha for all things festivities.